welcome back to my channel. So, I'm so anxious, like I can't even. So I'm trying to meet my mom and my sister downtown, but first I have to go pick up my daughter from daycare, which I'm already going to be late because I'm supposed to get her before 6 and it's 5:55 and I'm at least 20 something minutes away. Yeah, that's not exciting, and this angle is so flattering, oh my goodness. I don't know. I hate driving for one. I hate driving places I don't know. I hate going downtown, like everything. I'm just not a good driver. I'm so anxious, but yeah, hopefully I get there safe. Yeah, when we get there, I'll have my sister like say where we're going, and I'm so excited. It's been a long time coming. I cannot wait. I cannot wait to go to this event and have better angles for my camera. I literally cannot breathe right now. Like, does anybody else get anxious when they're driving, or is this just me? Because it kills me. Like, driving terrifies me. We're going to Teresa!
You know where we were going until today? Because he's like, oh, I would have loved to have gone.
Yeah, look what I brought.
And I'm taking in with me.
Oh, very cute. Oh, I forgot her necklace. That's okay.
I think we have enough.
I have one on.
And then I have one on. And then I have a thing of her fuzzies in my pocket.
They're all together.
The one that says rainbow.
Yeah. Ooh.
You just been checked. If you don't have a purse or bag, go straight through. Check.
Are you excited?
Yes.
I'm so excited. Okay. Mom, are you excited?
Yes.
Stay together because we have all three.
Mom, I'll just let you take yours. Here's yours. Here's mine.
Oops, sorry. Sorry.
They're
about
all
that.
You're fine.
We gotta get a picture by there, Jordan.
OMG, we gotta get a picture by there.
Get in here, get in here.
I didn't get it! Do it again!
You remember, but I don't remember where it was. I feel like I remember
this velvet. Obviously, was gonna film a little bit more last night, but she asked everybody to like turn off their cell phones and all that, and out of like respect for her, like I didn't want to like sneak a video or anything. My sister, my mom, and I, we sat up at like the very top. We were on like the closer row, but the second floor, so we could like see over off the balcony. It was so crazy to see her in person. Like, oh my goodness, I can't believe last night, like, it was even real, to be honest. Like, it was the craziest thing. We did not get a reading ourselves, but Teresa mentioned, like, throughout the entire show, like, if you can relate to a message or, you know, something is, like, really, you know, pulling on your heart, like, just believe in that. Know that, you know, like, you need to hear this. For example, I see grandma through numbers. I moved into a new house recently, and you know, I wish like nothing more than for her to be able to like see that in person. Our house number is 1103, but the person next to me is 11:04. The other day I went to the gas station. I can insert that video clip here. Cause blowing. I handed the cashier a $20 bill. I bought one drink for myself and one drink for my daughter, and then I said just put the rest on pump one. I don't know. And she was like, okay, thank you. And I go outside and I'm pumping gas, and it starts slowing down at like $10 and something, and I was like, oh, that'd be funny if it stopped at 11:04. Straight up, it stopped on 11:04. And in the video, like, I'm trying to pump more gas, like, I'm being honest, like, how do I fake that? Like, the cashier didn't even tell me that, like, it was going to stop at 11:04, and I was just having a really, really rough day, and that's the days that, like, I see her the most. Teresa also mentioned that, we would, if you feel, like, an extreme room temperature change, for no apparent reason, like, it's just cold or warm in one of those rooms in your house, that is your loved one, like, coming through to you. And for some reason, my daughter's bedroom is freezing cold. Like, no reason why. I named my daughter Carter after my grandma, so her name is Carter Neoma, and Neoma was my grandma's first name. And that lady kept mentioning, like, last night, that if you name, like, your kids after somebody, that's like the greatest tribute that, like, you can get to them. I remember, like, the day I told grandma, she was the first person to know. I named my daughter Carter Neoma, and I just, like, I remember the look on her face, and, like, looking back, like, I know how sick that she was, and so that probably, like, just meant the world to her, you know? Last night was insane. Like, last night was seriously crazy. There was a lot of stories last night about, like, last night's theme of the show was, like, tragedy and murder, suicide, overdosing, hate, guilt. Like, that was kind of the vibe of the show last night. And the people that got a reading, like, genuinely, like, I believe that, like, they needed to hear that. And, like, everybody there obviously has lost a loved one. Like, you could tell that these people really need to heal. This one guy, he kept mentioning, like, how much he hates his ex-wife because, you know, he believes that's why their son died and, like, all this stuff. And, you know, at the end of that, after being, like, read by Teresa, it was, like, validated to him that he doesn't need to hold on to that anymore. And that, you know, he just needs to heal from all of that. Oh my goodness, I freaking hate four-way stops. Like, I cannot even. Okay, I hate driving. So, I'm just really thankful that, like, I even got the opportunity to, like, listen to those people's stories, because they really are, like, life-changing, and I have such a different perspective on, like, death and life, and, you know, like, grandma world through my eyes now, and it's okay to move on and be happy, but at the same time, it's like, I just wish you were here, because, like, you're the one I want to talk to. Like, you're the one I want to talk to when I have a bad day. Like, you're the only one. You're not here. I feel you in my car sometimes. I have this pillow in the back seat that was made out of her, like, last t-shirt that she wore, and I don't know, like, I feel her with me all the time. I hear my name being called all the time, which Teresa said was another sign. I thought I was just going crazy. I never associated that with, you know, grandma or anything like that. Done mumbling. I'm on my way to work, and I'm freaking tired. I got, like, the worst headache of my life last night. Ugh. But I did get this little keychain. Saw them in the video, but I got a keychain and a little magnet, and it was so cool. I think my sister, my mom, and I are going to hire a private medium to come and read us, because even though, like, I don't know, a lot of people don't believe in this kind of stuff, and they don't believe whatever they don't believe. It doesn't matter to me, because it makes me feel okay. It makes me feel good. And, you know, it could all just be a bunch of crap, but it's making me feel better, and that is what I need right now. Hopefully I could, like, record that session. I don't know what a medium, like, private reading looks like, so I think it would be cool to share with all of you guys my experience and kind of get the gist of how everything feels when you're there. But anyway, I'm almost to work now, so again, thank you guys so much for watching. I'm sorry this video is so short and random. I don't know, I really wanted to record more, but out of respect for her, I did not. If you guys want to hear, like, a better story on, you know, my grandma, how she passed, all that kind of stuff, I'm always really interested in hearing stuff like that. She passed away from cancer, so I have a lot to say about that. If you guys want to, you know, see that video, just give this video a thumbs up and leave a comment. What happened to my car? My car won't go forward. No freaking way. My car just broke down, you guys. Oh my gosh. This is not real life. Okay. Okay, I gotta call Tim. Oh my gosh. Well, that was inconvenient and frustrating. So, I googled, like, the codes that came up on my car when it just turned off. And apparently, it was just, like, a reduced power sensor. And it, like, I tried to, like, turn it on, turn it off, wait for a minute. Turn it on, turn it off, wait for a minute. And, like, nothing was happening. So, I called Tim and I was like, dude, this pile just broke down and I'm gonna be late for work and can't have that. So then he was like, just try turning on again, and it freaking worked. But yeah, gotta get that looked at, gotta get that fixed. Gosh, oh, that's so frustrating. Whatever, it's fine. Everything's fine. Everything's fine. Another four-way stop, shit stresses me out. I hate when you pull up to a four-way stop and it's like nobody knows who to go because y'all stopped at the same time. Oh, I hate that. It's such a weird feeling. Such a weird feeling. I hate that. And you gotta make eye contact and then like go stop. Go. Super weird. Okay, now I'm stress sweating. Oh my goodness. I'm stress sweating. But okay, I'm gonna just try to make it my rest of the way to work. I will see you guys in my next video. Thank you guys so much for watching, and I